Good day, I'm Alex, and I represent independent creators duo Alex and Marina from Moscow, Russia. We are interested in working with authors who move beyond their borders in works and make it the mixture of culture, context, and texture. We are supporting such artists and invite them in to represent themselves in various fairs. For example, Media Innovation in Moscow and Cross Art in St. Petersburg. I think this type of art will be on the edge for the next 5-7 years. One example of our successful collaboration is the performance by Elena Rykova, The Mirror of Galadriel. Elena is a classical musician. The Mirror of Galadriel is not a basic mirror which somebody could use for everyday life. It's a long conversation between man and a woman, the readiness to reflect and be together. And of course, it's magical. Quote, "Many things I can command the mirror to reveal," Galadriel answered to Frodo, "we wish to behold. What will you see? You leave, if you leave the mirror free to walk, I cannot tell. For it shows things that were the things that are the things that yet may be. But which is that he sees, even the wisest cannot tell. Do you wish to look?" Elena have chosen tennis table and the cones. Let's see and listen how it sounds. I will show you a small part and then comment what was actually happened. Okay. Thank you. Yes, it was the end of it, so I just put it on the full length because I think many people wanted to know what will be the end. So the rules which you will see, you have seen, it was two performance, man and woman, who interact with each other on the both sides of the tennis table that is divided with a net, mirror. It's like mirror. They reflect certain action according to the rules. One player was the leader, another one reflects. For the second part, they change the rules. Cones were used as objects that are interacted with surface of the table. As a result, the sound appears and later correlates with the breathing. This performance is about understanding without words, possibilities of seeing the others only on reflection, wish to influence what's happening, moments that change the game, life that going beyond its limits. We have just seen the magical music performance that lays in the territory of visual art. Once again, we are constantly looking for artists in such field and are open for the new offers. I want to thank all the Music Tech Fest team for the opportunity to come and show our efforts here in Ljubljana. And thank you very much. Thank you.